all about, because you see, because Inner City Dublin is such a theatrical place anyway, you see so many depictions of it, and I suppose both of our companies are about taking the middle class dogs from depictions of Inner City Dublin.
Yeah.
Do you know what I'm saying? And showing it for what it actually is.
Yeah.
It's ugly and it's beautiful. Do you know what I mean? There are so many different, as I say, like it's set in a block of flats, but there's a play in every flat. Do you know what I mean?
I've been the Liberties for about 15 years. I know exactly what they're talking about. The characters and the people.
Yeah.
It's a rawness that you don't get anywhere else in Dublin, I don't know.
No.
Yeah.
The real Dublin, the real action and the poetry.
Exactly.
The poetry and the stories. It's just songs that you get in.